Lane filtering is now legal in Tasmania. Lane filtering is when a motorcyclist moves between stationary or slow-moving vehicles that are travelling in the same direction as the rider. It is illegal to lane filter at speeds over 30 kilometres an hour. For your safety, it's important only to make such a manoeuvre when it is safe to do so. When lane filtering, look out for vulnerable road users such as pedestrians and cyclists. Always leave enough space between you and other vehicles to avoid a crash, allowing you to safely merge back into the traffic stream. You should never lane filter near heavy vehicles or buses. Because of their size, they often cannot see you. It is illegal to ride between the curb and other vehicles. It is also illegal to lane filter in school zones during school zone hours. Lane filtering is a complex manoeuvre, requiring plenty of on-road experience to be carried out safely. It is illegal to lane filter if you are a provisional or learner motorcyclist, so only fully licensed riders are allowed to do it. Heavy penalties apply to riders who do not follow the lane filtering rules. Make sure you're familiar with all the do's and don'ts detailed on our website. Authorised by the Tasmanian Government, Hobart.